Hello, and welcome to Storytime for Kids. Today we're going to read Duck and Goose, Let's Dance by Tad Hills. Just so you know, you can also get the free song at duckandgoosesong.com. Now you need to get up so you can follow, okay? You're about to start dancing. And follow the lead. Are you ready to learn the Duck and Goose dance? Dance party! First jump front, then jump back. Spin around and give a quack quack. Shake your tail, move in time. Shake your whole body to this duck and goose rhyme. Like them. Let's walk like a duck. Honk like a goose. Flap your fussy tail feathers too. Now find your groove, make your own dance moves. Come along and they'll show you. Are you ready to do it again? Tizzle is. Yes, it is. The end. Did you like the dance? I hope you did. Thank you. Thank you for watching and see you soon.